Hi guys, today we will speak about premium THTool setup adapters instructions. THTool settings. In settings, you are able to configure the communication util. Communication util. The start settings up your communication util as a settings on the THTool menu, or through the shortcut in the toolbar under the product tab. Second step, communication util settings. In this lab, you can select which communication util shall be active. It's possible to have several communication utils configured on the same computer. This program working with Next scanners. Third step, activate. This option will be activated the selected communication until to be used by THTool. This means that THTool will look for activated communication util only. Select highlight the communication util adapter to set up. Click the active button. The status column for the selected adapter will display it active, with a green check indicated your adapter is set up. Click OK to save and exit to settings window. Now we will speak about how to print and save the current parameter values. How to print? In order to print the parameter values, go to the THTool menu and choose print. The print function will only print the filtered parameters that you find in the parameter listing. How to save? To save the current parameters values, click on the Store Values button. You will receive the following message: parameters values stored. Parameters values successfully stored. All stored values can be found in product history. How to save? Locate your saved parameter values under the product history tab. This information is saved to the current work order. Click on the stored parameter link to open. The stored parameter values windows will open. This view also gives you an option to print. Please click like and write the comment on this video. Thanks.